for Hollywood. It's 11 minutes after 8 o'clock. This is Power 106, and good morning. Lance and the Hollywood kids are here. We were just talking about how well you guys have been doing, and Channel 4, you know, KNBC, sent over a package this morning. What's in that package they sent you?
Probably porno tapes with Kelly Lang on them.
Porno tapes of Kelly Lang this morning from KNBC. The Hollywood kids will have that special How Nude Can Kelly Get report coming up. By the way, on Monday morning, we'll have a special 900 number that the Hollywood kids will be going national, and you will have national television commercials also.
Can you believe it?
I can believe it. It just took you a couple of years to believe it. It's 12 minutes after 8 o'clock. Can you believe how little we pay you, huh?
Yeah. Well, that's another story.
It's Power 106. Fame is worth a lot more than money in Los Angeles, if you're that dumb to believe that. Right, Lance?
But I'm buff. Well, Jay, it's time once again for Thanksgiving, and Christmas is upon us, and it's a time for goodwill towards our fellow man. But in Baltimore, on the upcoming Tom Selleck movie titled Her Alibi, we hear things aren't so festive. According to our on-the-set spy, production was held up for 2 days because Tom's leading lady, supermodel Paulina, refused to film the final love scene, which consisted of lots of kissing, because according to our source, she couldn't stand him. Now, we know about 3,000 women who would love to trade places with Paulina. In fact, we know of about 3,000 men who would, too. Hollywood Kid Weekend Movie Review. Picture Married to the Mob on LSD, or imagine Moonstruck gone berserk, and you've got the film Spike of Bensonhurst. Crazy title, I know, but this tale is about Italians, mobsters, Puerto Ricans, boxing, and love. It's not a family picture, Jay. This is definitely for the hip and liberal-minded viewer. But if your taste veers towards the kinky, you'll love Spike, who is played, by the way, by Calvin Klein supermodel, Sasha Mitchell. And on our Hollywood Kids Spitwad scale of 1 to 10, we give Spike of Bensonhurst 6 Spitwads. Go see it, Jay.
I will.
Oh.
Guess who
don't sue.
I have one for you this morning.
Ooh.
Okay, ready? Who's rich, tried to kill his wife, and comes down the chimney on Christmas Eve?
I give up.
Santa Claus von Bülow.
Oh.
Does anybody know who Klaus von Bülow is?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, boy,
I think that bombed like
a this bit,
Hiroshima bomb.
Power 106. Power 106 at 17 minutes after 8 o'clock. And by the way, we will have the power van at the Rose Bowl for the SC-UCLA pregame parking parties. All right, you can have a little lunch meet there on us if you don't mind. What am I going to be doing? I'm going to be laying around on my own damn couch watching on TV and listening to Power 106.
It's a lot more fun than a ringside seat where you drive and you park and you stand in line to eat when I can do that right here
on my own damn couch.
Power 106, that's me and the power players there on my own damn couch. That's our big weekend record at 20 minutes after 8 o'clock. Monica just hit herself
There's
in
no
the head.
There's no damn place where you're any better.
With the, you know, they're probably wondering, do they or don't they? We'll never, ever really let you know, will we, Monica?
Never.
By the way, I have a little trash tip for you. This comes from Babette Stotes of Sherman Oaks, who says that she wanted to get rid of an old sofa. So she put it out, I guess, in her driveway with a sign that said, free sofa.
Mm-hmm.
And a week went by, and no one picked up the sofa. So she changed the sign, and she said, sofa, $25. The next day, someone had stolen the sofa. That's our trash tip, how to get rid of that trash this weekend at Power 106. And good morning to you.
821 now, 56 degrees, Jay, with Sidewalk Talk coming up. This time it's your turn to tell us about being happily divorced. We'll hear from those of you who are and their advice in just a moment. But first, what is the worst way to work this morning, Tammy?
Well, dealing with leftovers still from a SIG alert, Monica, on the 10 has knocked the folks in the Montclair area for a real loop this morning. Now, the SIG alert is officially over. Eastbound 10 just before Central, all lanes reopened. Central on-ramp, however, remains closed. That's where they put what's left of this vehicle. That's going to be the story until further notice. Even though the SIG alert is off the books, the backed-up traffic is going to keep you busy for 20 minutes in either direction. Let's call in Power Jetcopter 106.
Okay, Tammy, problems in the Sepulveda the Pass now. Southbound San Diego Freeway and between Chillon and Moraga. Watch for a crash clearing off to the right shoulder. I'm Chopper Charlie, Power Jetcopter 106.
And clearing up an accident with a truck involved. North Long Beach south of Firestone has you busy in the two fast lanes. I'm Tammy Trujillo, Power 106.
A name for quality
power. Power 106 at 824. After hearing from the experts this week on how to be happy after being divorced, today on the Power Lines of those are those of you who are happily divorced, and we found out a lot of stuff. First, you, what's your advice?
I would advise other couples who are getting a divorce to make it as not as painful as possible. Don't go to the extremes trying to hurt one another.
Okay, I would tell people that are getting divorced to get your life straightened out. Pull in your hook. There's a lot of fish out there left in the sea. Sweeten up the bait a little bit and cast out again.
I'm happy that I'm divorced because I wasn't happy with the person that I was with. But we had a little girl, so we tried to stick it out for her because, you know, she just loved her dad to death. But now that I'm divorced, I have a lot of freedom. I'm more independent, but it's also lonely because there's not a special person in my life right now. I would say to the people that are divorced now, after you get divorced, just do everything that you want to do. Be active. I think that will take your mind off the lonely time.
You sound like an expert on that. We appreciate your help. Thank you very much. At 8:25 next week on Sidewalk Talk, it's called GU. That stands for Geographically Undesirable. We'll find out if long-distance love affairs can really last and what to expect if you live, for example, say in Woodland Hills and fall in love with someone from Huntington Beach. That's a long ways to go around here. Power weekend weather for the Southland, mostly sunny by this afternoon. In fact, windy all weekend long. Highs today near 65, slightly warmer tomorrow and Sunday, currently 56 degrees. I'm Monica Brooks. 8:25 now as we get you back to more of your music and Jay Thomas.
You're not the only one with a special report. Next week, I'll be talking about if you have a fear of heights, it may mean you were conceived on a balcony during a high school prom. It's my special report.
Be sure and be here, 826. Yeah, don't miss it. Power 106.
Power 106 at 8:30. What are we waiting for? Never gonna let you go. Sweet sensation. That is for your next power choice. They're very important today, by the way, because at 4:30, it's Mucho Morales who draws, all right? Then at 5 o'clock today, Mucho Morales has a special world premiere announcement concerning Michael Jackson. And we start the last Michael Jackson weekend. And this, of course, is your official Michael Jackson connection, Power 106. Are we proud? Power 106, it's 8:34. That's 26 minutes before 9. Absolutely gorgeous today. Our color of the day, fabulous Friday fuchsia. Your lucky numbers if you want to play lotto with them. 17, 21, 28, 31, 36, 38. Good luck. Your power planner is on the way with Power Jaws Jane Johnson. But do we have time for a phone call on 9000?
Yes, we do.
Chance to talk to somebody out there and find out why the heck you call a radio station at 520-1059, Orange County, 977-1059. Hello and good morning.
Hey, I just heard on the divorce thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I've been married for 11 years. Okay?
You've been married for 11 years.
11 years, okay.
Right.
And so we've been separated for a year, almost 2 years.
You've been separated almost 2 years.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So you've been married 9 years and separated two.
Bingo.
Okay.
Okay. So from there, you know, I was divorced so bad, but one thing, she don't want it. She don't want to get the papers together.
She doesn't want to get the papers together.
Right.
Why is that?
Hanging on?
Yes. Why is she just hanging on?
Why?
Yes. Why?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out, too.
You're trying to figure it out, too?
Right. I mean, okay, I'm in Long Beach, and she has it down.
Now, is she living with another man now?
She was, but one thing, he got fired and selected. She got stuck with the bill.
She got stuck with the bills.
Bingo.
And she wants you to pay the bills?
Thank you.
Okay, there you go. So that's why she's not leaving you, because you're a sucker and you keep paying, see?
Oh, but.
So that's it. I'm not a lawyer or anything.
Huh?
I mean, I think she's gonna just keep, are you paying her any money?
Nope.
Well, then, if I were you, I wouldn't worry about it.
Two? Yeah, I mean, two. I mean, I don't worry about it, you know.
Okay, well, then don't, and that's it. Don't worry. Just relax, okay? You'll be fine.
All right. And also,
what I worry about you? I worry about you. Why would you call a dumb disc jockey and ask him for advice on your life to begin with?
Well, it's kind of good to be on the radio. You know,
it's a thrill to be on the radio.
I mean?
I know. It's a thrill to be on the radio.
Yeah. And also, I'm a Pisces.
You're a Pisces.
And I believe in the horoscope. I am having a miserable weekend.
You are having a miserable weekend?
Yeah.
Thank you. You're divorced. Your wife won't let you go. And you listen to all this stupid stuff on Power 106.
Bingo.
When James Worthy was a kid.
Power 106 van will be at the Rose Bowl for the USC and UCLA pregame parking lot parties. And also Saturday, we'll be at the R.G. Canning Car Show at the Long Beach Convention Center.
That's it. I'm Jay Thomas. I'll just be here. And it's 8:42 at Power 106. Power 106, this is Jay Thomas. It's 15 before 9 o'clock.
Power 106, LA's most music station, is first again to capture the holiday spirit. Power shopping.
Power shopping.
We've got your chance to shop for the best with $5,000 at your choice of six incredible stores.
Nordstrom.
Circuit City.
Gucci on Rodeo Drive.
The Warehouse.
The Broadway.
Saks Fifth Avenue.
Your choice.
Just be the correct caller on our power lines when we play the Power Shopping song and say
Power 106 really plays the most music.
You'll win at least $106 instant cash and qualify for Friday's grand prize drawing. Your choice of $5,000 shopping spree.
Power shop till I drop.
Keep it here. Within minutes, we'll announce the current Power Shopping song. For your best chance, Jay Thomas announces all the winning hours each weekday morning at 7:10 on the station where you really do win.
More winners, more often.
Your Power 106.
Power 106, it's LA, and I want to know at 10 minutes before 9 o'clock, and if you've ever wanted to know how to be a stand-up comic, we have Richard Belzer.
Gosh, I thought you were going to tell us you were giving lessons.
I'm not going to be giving lessons. I can't. And if I wanted to, I would.
I was just scared for a minute. That's
I know.
All.
You don't think I don't know how to be a stand-up comedian? Anyway, Richard Belzer will be here. He has a book called How to Be a Stand-Up Comic. Okay, it is a book you can buy in the store. He is a comedian who Chevy Chase says is fantastic. You've seen him on his own cable show. He's been strangled by a wrestler on television on one of those talk shows and stuff. He has been on Saturday Night Live, The Tonight Show, Late Night with David Letterman. He was even on The Thick of the Night. That's, you know, the career goes up
now
and down.
Now he's going to be on our show.
Now he's going to be here with us. And he is going to tell us how to be a stand-up comic. Now, of course, we need two valuable things before Richard Belzer gets here. Is the comedy cue ready? And in working order. And do we also have the phony audience laughter? There we go, the phony drunk laughter. We will be looking back at the history of comedy, Monica, and also how to handle a heckler. These are the two things we're going to cover in this morning's class with Richard Belzer.
How does one heckle?
Hey, stupid!
Has it ever happened to you?
Than that. It happened to me, and you know what's terrible? The hecklers that you know, yelled at me always had better lines than I had. There you go. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, okay.
Good thing we got him on tape. 8:51 now.
The audience would turn their chairs around and begin looking at the heckler. You know?
Ooh. It's 56 degrees now, and in this update, how floating condoms are helping health officials. It's
What's
a dirty
again?
Job, but hey, they're doing it anyway. We'll tell you why and more. Your traffic, too, next here at Power 106.
Monica has a new book, How to Tell Funny News Stories.
Which is going to keep Bird on the bench for at least 3 months. Power 106 weekend weather for the Southland. Windy all day, windy all weekend, and more wind come next Monday again. Sunny skies this afternoon. Highs near 65, mostly sunny, slightly warmer, and more wind for the weekend. Right now, 56 degrees, and now the big old wind bag at 8:57. What's going on, Jay?
Never let you go. Sweet sensation between now and 11 for power shopping on Power 106.
Hey, 72,000 watts of music power.
Music power.
KPWR, Los Angeles. Jay Thomas.
Power 106.
This afternoon at 5, we kick off the last Michael Jackson weekend. Your tickets for an exclusive world grand prize. It's going to be bad at the power station.
Come on, shake your body. Come on, shake your body, baby. Do that conga.
Power 106, good morning. This is Jay Thomas at 5 minutes after 9 o'clock, and I hope he doesn't pull a George Carlin. As you know, Carlin didn't show up here when he was supposed to. to plug his new album or something. Richard Belzer, How to Be a Stand-Up Comic, the book, is supposed to be here in a few minutes. I just hope he's not a dirtbag candidate. We give away dirtbags to those who don't show up. Tawny Little, she was our first dirtbag recipient. You remember her a few months ago? Never showed up. And then George Carlin was our second one. Let's just go to the phones right now and waste a little time. Good morning. It's Power 106 at 5 minutes after 9. Hi, who is this?
This is Chris Eric Kincaid.
Yes, sir. Good morning.
I'm going to rap with you very seriously.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you read about...
Wait a minute now. You used to be at K-Smog in the Valley that...
Right.
Wait, well, you're no longer a disc jockey?
There was a major, major story in Billboard magazine about my leaving.
What happened there now?
You were...